felt like I was on top of the world because I was playing first grade and I was starting every week. That sort of got to my head and I got carried away. A couple of the boys had a chat with me and said, bro, you've changed. You used to be a hardworking dude and look at you now, you're just arrogant. That's when I suffered my ACL injury. I cried on the spot. I think that moment, I really wanted to give up.